How are ye? Seems a little bit. Alright, never mind. So, we're back with episode 7 of this Skyblock. How's everybody been? It's been. I last streamed on Thursday. That hasn't been too long for some of you. Why are there chickens in there? Why are chickens spawning? That's weird. Alright, so between episodes, I just mined cobblestone. I made 2 pickaxes and held the trigger until the stone pickaxes broke. So I've got a bit of cobblestone. Not too much. Okay, can you die now? Thank you. So yeah, I've got more cobblestone than I had. Yeah, so in this episode, we're going to work on building the house. And whatever else we feel necessary. So, which means we're going to need a lot more. I keep trying to run, but it's not working. I'm going to need some wood. Birch, to be exact. I don't have a pickaxe because it just broke. Why do I have 2 hoes? Oh. Maybe I'll never find out. But yeah, so didn't post yesterday. Yesterday was Monday. I didn't get home until 10:30. I was out for a while. And plus I didn't have any ideas for what I wanted to do in my Let's Play world. I'm going to continue it next week, obviously, but it was just that it was a combination between, it's 10:30, do I really want to stream, and if I stream, what am I going to do in the stream? So I just decided to say, fuck it. And, yeah. So, I'm sorry about that. But, you gotta understand, I have a life. And, yeah. So I hope you can understand that, but what did I need this cobblestone for? Oh yeah, I need 8 cobblestone to make a furnace, because we're doing, what is it, crafting table, furnace, wool? Is that the order we're doing it in? Alright, watch. So, boom. Then we go up here. We get that, and then where's the string? Is the string in here? Yeah, it is. I almost just missed it. All right, I only need 4 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. All right, let's see what the order is. I think it, yeah. All right, crafting table, wool. Where'd the crafting table go? Crafting table, wool, furnace. Crafting table, wool, furnace. Alright, there we go. Eventually, we will make it to that island. I promise. We're dying, by the way. Alright, so yeah. Let me go build some more of the roof. Hopefully, we'll finish this challenge. Another challenge that we might be able to finish in this is getting to level XP level 30. I realize it's not much of a challenge since I'm using keep inventory, but that's fine. That's my personal preference and it's my YouTube channel. So I will play how I want to play. And if that's not okay, well, it is, because it's my YouTube channel, so. Did you see that? It just launched me when I got hit. Let's see if I can do it again. Oh, no. See? Boom. I guess I can plant another sapling. Oops, I died. And hopefully you will get some more wood from that. Because they don't seem to be growing too great right now. And I do have grass blocks right here that I just remember. Oh, hey, Ryan. I just realized I have grass blocks right here. I'm probably gonna have to destroy all that dirt that's over there and place it all here so I can get grass. Live, laugh, live stream. Yeah, that's true. You know, it's a running joke with my friends. I'll tell you guys a story. So, it was freshman year, and my friend from school, she's like, "Okay, so what's your life motto?" And I turn to her, and you know what I says? I says, "Learn it, live it, levitt." Levitt's my last name. Learn it, live it, levitt. Because my aunt has this thing in her house, and it says, "Learn it, live it, love it." Learn it, live it, love it. So I changed it to "Learn it, live it, love it." All right, so we got a pumpkin. Oh my God, what happened to our snowman, by the way? We had a snow golem. Where'd he go? Did he die? Oh, what happened? I don't even think he was in the last episode. Oh, I'm heartbroken. Do we have any more snowballs? Yeah, we have a shit ton, don't we? Over there. Thanks. Thank you. Liz, thanks. Where's the snow block? Oops, it's right here, right? Snow. Yeah, there it is. We gotta make another snowman. Hello. But die. Die, potato. Alright, ready. Did we already get 64 bones? I don't remember if we completed that challenge or not. Challenge. No, but we will this episode. We will do it. We shall do it. Let me make an axe real swiftly. No cobblestone. All right, give me three pieces, please. No, you know what? Give me six so I can make, God. So I can make a cobble, a pick, and an axe. An axe. Give it to me. Gimme. Five. Six. No, fuck you. Wooden pickaxe. Oops. We got you and you. Whoop. There we go. All right, we're good. I wonder, can you? I don't remember if these can. No, I don't think they hurt anybody. All right, we're almost level 30. You know what? I'm gonna make a shovel and I'm gonna mine that dirt. And we're gonna get it spreading. Because I don't think pumpkins are that important right now. To be honest with you. Like, I like pumpkins and all that, but like, let's be honest. Don't forget to build three blocks to the other island. Yeah, I already did that at the beginning of the episode. You just missed it, actually. Wait, can I make it so I collect these? No. Well, maybe I ought to leave a couple of them then. No, I don't know. Yeah, I'll show you in a minute, Tyler. I already did it though. God, why am I? Oh, I am getting the seeds. Oh, I just didn't realize. Alright, I am getting the seeds. Well, I got three of them anyway. Because we want to get the green grass spreading, because there's a higher chance. I mean, not a higher chance. Animals will not spawn unless they're on green grass. So if we just Place one block there. And then go get cobblestone from my house. In here. Yeah, I'll show you. I had cobblestone in my inventory, are you kidding? I think I had a little bit. Alright, yeah, look. Ready, hoot, hoot. See, this is where it ended last episode, and I just did one, two, wait. No, one, two, three, it ended here. I forgot, we start with crafting table, then furnace, then wool. Crafting table. I fucked up, didn't I? Craft. No! Kill myself. Come on, fly. That would happen. Okay. Let me show you. It's over here. I think I fucked up, didn't I? Crafting table, furnace, wool. Collect it! No! Oh, we can't lose this wool, so I'm gonna play it safe and go like this. Oh, man. No! We need that wool! Oh, I collected it before I hit the ground, so that means that I get to keep it. Oh, I already have fly mode. Go, 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 go. Yeah, we totally collected that. If you don't believe it, you can go back and watch. I totally collected that before it hit the ground, though. So, just saying. Oh, we got some wool. But that means I need to make another furnace because we lost one of the furnaces. So it goes crafting table, furnace, wool, I guess. Crafting table, furnace, wool. Crafting table. Why didn't make the furnace? Shit! Why does this keep happening? And I have fly mode on already. What an idiot! Okay, let's go. That'll be all. Oh, I didn't make the furnace. Wait, did I? I did. I'm an idiot. Alright. Furnace. Wool. Let me collect this real quick. Boom. Furnace. Whoa. There we go. Anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. No, just joking. Alright. Break, break. Break. Break, break, break. Break dance. Anyways, we needed that cobblestone so we could do this. Gonna take so long to build. Shit. I fucked up. Alright, this way. Couple blocks. That was more than a couple, but that is totally fine. That's it for cobblestone. We need to get more. More cobblestone. Cobblestone. Oh my god, there's a lot of mobs in there. I gotta go destroy them. Real swift after I get some cobblestone. Dehle. Cobble, please. Can I have the cobble? Cobble de wobble. Alright, right there. Boom. Collect that over here. Then run and place. Oh, what an idiot. Place, 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 place. Place, 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 place. Place, place. Place, place. Place, place. Doing good so far. We're gonna make this wider. It doesn't actually need to be this big. But you know what? I don't care. We'll go out to 38. About 38 right there. I meant 38 like blocks that were in my 38 cobblestone was what I had when I stopped. You really think so? It's gonna be 10 times better once I actually start building like the towns and stuff. I mean, not the towns, but like the houses. It will be a lot big. It's gonna be huge. It's gonna take up like a good portion. Like, let's look on this map. How big is the island? You can kind of see the island there, but it will take up like a lot of the map eventually. How do you know dogs are man's best friend? Well, try this. Lock your best friend and your dog into the truck of your car for 3 hours. When I go B. Need more cobble. Wow, I mined cobblestone before this video and I'm gonna use it all right now, aren't I? How about this? We'll leave a stack. Oh my god. There's only a stack left. I didn't realize how little cobblestone pickaxes give you. Like, if you mine them all the way through, they only give you, like, what, 2 stacks maybe? I don't remember how much stacks I had at the beginning of the video. I didn't look. I just finished mining, and then I started the video. Live stream. When you go back and open it, which one is glad at you? Good one. That's true. I guess. If only I had a dog, though. Oh my god, we literally used almost all the cobble. Alright, let me get the dirt. And we will place... Oops, totally fucked that up. Oh, wait a minute. I need to do this. See the dirt spread to that one? So now, we want the dirt to spread this way. To the rest of the dirt. And then, once that happens, we have a better chance of animals spawning, like cows and chickens. Wait a minute, how did chickens spawn? Why did I not address this at the beginning of the video? If we can capture those chickens... Do I have bones? If we can capture those chickens... Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Why did I wait till now? I can't use it unless it's on grass. I need seeds. Give me seeds. Alright, I got seeds. We can make a chicken coop! And then I don't have to, like, die of starvation of a chicken god. Did I kill the chickens? Oh my god. How could I have been so stupid? Guys, I fucked up. Real bad. Remember there was chickens at the beginning of the video in there? Oh my god, I fucked up so bad. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, dude. I'm really upset at myself. That's ridiculous. Look it. How the God! How could I have done that? I'm like... God. I'm really pissed off. I can't believe I did that. Well, at least if that happens again, Well, I can't promise you I won't kill them again. I made a chicken coop and not had to die every time I starve. Ugh. Oh my god. Ryan, can you do your thing that you're so good at doing? Just do the thing. Get it over with. Because I know it's coming. Sooner or later, you're just going to do it. So just do it now. Just do it, Ryan. Please get it over with. Just say it. Out loud, say it. That's right, ladies and gents. That's a neck. That is a neck. I do believe that is a neck. And I was supposed to get half slabs, but I forgot. So I'll just make more half slabs. There we go. Because I wanted to fix this, because it's really freaking bothering me. So there we go. That was the worst neck throughout the whole series. That was the worst neck I've ever done. That was horrible. I'm so ashamed to be living my life as who I am right now. I'm ashamed. Besides myself, that was probably the most stupid thing anybody could ever do in a YouTube series. It's embarrassing that it happened, period, but the fact that I caught it on YouTube... God, I grow so tired of living my life like I do. Anyways, guys... By the way, we reached level 30. I don't know if I said that already, but we did. We reached level 30, man. I need those bones. Oh, thank you. We're almost there. Oh my god. I can't believe that. I killed chickens. Oh wait, I need to turn off fly mode. Sorry. I was wondering why I was able to sprint. Alright, until that grass grows in, we'll plant a couple trees over there because we need trees to grow, like, desperately. So we'll plant a couple trees over here until the grass decides to grow. And I think I might need to do this, though. I'm not sure. It won't matter once the grass spreads to the top level. But yeah. God. We're gonna finish this challenge, though. We're gonna get all the bones. We're gonna get all the bones this episode. Oh my god. Was that stupid or what? Like, I can't get over how freaking stupid that was. I'm gonna be talking about that. Yeah, we can watch the grass grow. Is it working? Is it done yet? 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 No. Give me those bones. I'll take the string. Can anybody else believe that but me? Like, I'm just beside myself at how freaking stupid that was. Oh my god, I am thick. I am so thick. Alright, we need this to grow. By the way, I really didn't want the snowman to go in our freaking house. But he did. Look at this. Look at this. There's snow freaking everywhere. There were chickens at the beginning of the video in the bad guy place over there where all the mobs spawn that I've been killing. And instead of making a chicken farm out of them, I killed them. I hate snowballs so much. When the farmer died, all his chickens were sold to the highest bidder. They would have preferred to stay on the farm, but auctions speak low. Louder than words. Oh my god. Louder than birds. Good one. Good one, Tyler. Give me the bones! Jerk. Jerk. Oh my god, and the snowman's still in my freaking house. Alright. Axe, please. I have to ask you a question. Okay. 44 blocks to possibly do this. Possibly help finish the house. Hello, pumpkin. Are you trying to tell me something?
I feel like he's trying to tell me something. I just gotta open my ears.
I'm dying. This all could have been avoided if I didn't kill those poor chickens. I still can't believe that. How did they spawn in? Was that a mistake? Must have been a mistake, right? It must have been a mistake. Oh, look at this. The tree's grown already. I'm not sure how much of the roof we need left, but depending on how much these trees actually grow, we might be able to finish this episode. Actually, I probably shouldn't say that because I have absolutely no idea how much is over there. Why can't I pick up this apple? There we go. Give me a sapling. Alright, we'll run back this way. We'll grab these saplings that fell. Yeah, I like the music too. The difference between Mojang and the reason why I don't have to say... Hey, the grass is spreading, by the way. The reason I don't have to do that all that copyright stuff that I do in all my other videos when I play Minecraft is because Mojang wants their game... I heard this before somewhere. Mojang wants their game to be promoted at all costs, meaning they don't copyright any of their stuff. They basically want everyone, like, they'll let anybody use their music. It's C14's music, I believe. But C14 is like part of Mojang or something like that, and Mojang wants their games promoted no matter what. So basically they don't copyright their music, because if someone posts a video and then it has the music in it and the video gets taken down because it's copyrighted, then maybe a couple less people will have seen the video, which means they didn't buy Minecraft, which means Mojang didn't make money. Which, it's a good idea, because it makes it easier for us YouTubers, because we don't have to say, you know, copyright, blah, blah, blah. And it's a lot more effective. Like, you've seen firsthand, Minecraft was, or still might be, the biggest game in, like, all of the world. Like, it was everywhere at one point, and everybody loved it. Loves it still. Although, I think it's dying. It was really popular a couple years ago. It's not as popular anymore, because the generation that was playing it when it first came out, and for, you know, a year or two after it first came out, or a couple years or something. I forget when it started dying, maybe last year or the year before. But, yeah. Basically. But it's really cool. I don't know. I think it was a smart move by Mojang. Because it's... I mean, I'm not saying that it's the biggest game because of that one reason. But it definitely contributes to the fact that it was or still is the biggest game in the world. So yeah. I mean, like, I still absolutely enjoy the freaking hell out of Minecraft. But, it was bigger in the world a couple of years ago, is what I meant to say. It's not dead to me, it's just, like, the community is getting... I think it's getting smaller. Like, more people are not... Nah, I don't know how to word this correctly, but like, people are moving on from it to different things, you know. I mean, still, like, obviously sales will continue to go up, and like all the little kids are getting into it. Like, not a single little kid that I've like met doesn't know what Minecraft is, or hasn't played it. And by the way, we just completed another challenge. We got 64 bones. Woo. Alright, next order of business. I think we should get 2 stacks of string for a challenge. So we'll get 2 stacks of string. And, which is gonna be difficult because we only have 30. No, we have 29, but like... Yeah, Minecraft will live on in our hearts, man. It'll be great. Hi. Creeper, I hear ye. Alright, give me that bone. Oh my god, look at all the saplings.
Sapling?
Hey Zach, how are you, my friend? Alright, let's go place all this wood. Woodaker. Go, 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 go. Oh. No! It was going so good until... freaking, I ruined it. Oops, I keep hitting my head. I'm pretty good, thank you for asking. Oop. Alright, how many more blocks? Oh my god, we need like 3 more blocks until we complete the challenge of building a house. Oh, look at that. I'll put that on. I'll buy that for $1. Alright, so we just completed building the house. Essentially. All we gotta do is go place the last, I think it was 3 or 4 blocks. Then we'll be done. Watch. Where is it? 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. We built the house. Alright, let's, we'll put 19. Ooh, can I not smelt wood with... Oh, it has to be raw wood. Alright, well, we don't need as much wood planks now. So, we can use the rest... All this wood. To make more charcoal. And then we're gonna torch it up. Watch, please. Alright, that's good. And the grass is still spreading little by little. How about I do this, actually? Do you have a shovel? No. Alright, let me do this. Just so we make it... Oh, see that? Already. Just so we make it go a little bit faster, we'll do that. Eventually... Wait, can I do it now? Oh my god. I want to get the rest of that dirt. Where do I have to stop? Alright, let me see. Alright, so that's all water, but I can do this, basically. I can go... One. I can get this one, maybe. Two. Oh. We can do that. And then we'll go... Like so. And we'll go... Oh my god! Get that. No, no. Oh, don't fall. Okay. And we place that there. Yeah. Okay, one more piece. Alright, ready? I didn't get it. Go. Ah. We lost it. Alright, that's alright. Dang it. That's one less piece of dirt. Oh, I died. I starved to death. Oh, I didn't even realize. Didn't even realize I was hungry. Alright, that's a little bit unfortunate. I'm not too gutted about it. I mean, would have been nice to have had that extra piece of dirt. But that's alright. We didn't need it too much. Would have been nice to have, but, you know. You can't always get what you want, a wise man once said. Or woman. Whoever sings that song. You know what song I'm talking about. I was going to turn it on to planks for a second, but then I was like, I need charcoal more than anything. So we'll do that. But the grass seems to be spreading pretty well now. Jeez, good. Oh, crap. There we go. Wow, you guys are getting really angry, aren't you? Delish. Oh, spider. Give me your string, give me your string. Alright, that's right. Yeah, we have well over... Oh, string's in the other chest. Oops. Yeah, we completed how many challenges? One, bones, which is two. Level 30, which is three. I feel like there was a fourth challenge, but I don't remember what it was. That's alright. How the frick did I get an iron sword? That's awesome. Probably from a zombie. That's really cool. Happy with that. Anyways, I think, actually, you know what, I'm gonna wait till I torch up my room a bit, my house a bit, and then I'll end the episode. Cause I know how badly you guys wanna watch the video. You guys are probably sitting there in your beds and you're like, no, please don't end the video, it's so much fun. Please don't end the video. And me being your merciful lord, I will grant your wish. I shall grant you a wish. Why is... That should be a fence. Right there. Gotta fix that. I should be planting them up here, shouldn't I? Is this gonna be light enough? I really hope mobs don't spawn in here. That would just be unfortunate, really. Alright, there we go. Should be good. I suppose. I'm gonna get pressure plates. I don't have a crafting table in here. Where are the pressure plates? Right here. One, two. That way the snowman won't come. There he is. I got so scared. I was like, where'd he go? Alright, so yeah. I'm gonna end the video. Oh, let me get that string though. Get it. Hurry. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Fuck. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Today was a good episode. Good, productive episode. So, if anybody wants to say bye, now's the time to do it. In the chat, anybody? Alright, anyways, I'm just gonna end the video then. Thanks for watching. And so I can remind myself in the next video to place my three blocks. Here, you know what? I'll just make the blocks now. I'll craft them now. I'm not gonna place them now. Bye, Ryan. Thanks for watching, son. And four string. I already had four, but that's okay. That means that we're gonna have to, we're gonna have to get more string per episode. Oh, no, I'm just gonna end the video.
I'm not gonna place the blocks yet, but that means in every episode we have to get at least 5 string to make a profit, or else we're gonna lose string too much every episode. No, we have to get like at least more than what we have to get, like 6, 7, or 8 strings per episode to make profit. Because if we're subtracting 4 every episode to make a wool block, we're gonna run out. So yeah, anyways, I'm just gonna end the video here so I can remind myself in the next episode to place the blocks. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. If you're watching on YouTube, like, subscribe, do all that jazz. Until then, I will see you next week. Goodbye.